Hello everyone, this is Bill with Young Crafts for Lefties. Today we're going to be going over how to purl through the back loop. This is a variation on the standard purl stitch, and what it does is it creates a twist in your stitch itself. The twist is not really going to be visible on the purl side of the fabric. Down here is a section where it was just regular stockinette. Up here is a section where it's twisted stockinette, but you can't see really any difference on the purl side. But when we look at the knit side of the fabric, we can see that all the visible stitches are twisted. Some rows is because it's knit through the back loop. Other rows, because like this row right here, is because I've been doing the purl through the back loop. So, how do we make this? Well, first off, some of it you're going to find is very familiar. We're going to hold our yarn to the front of our work, just like we do to make a purl stitch. Now, instead of working through the front leg of the stitch like we normally would, we're going to have to enter it a little differently from the back. The way I think of it is I'm going past the stitch, and I'm going to turn it sideways so you can see, I'm getting the tip to come through from right to left behind the back leg right here. Once it's through, I'm going to wrap it the way we normally do for a purl. Then we're going to take it, slide through to the back, and slide the stitch off. Let's do that again. If you have trouble getting into the stitch, one trick that I found as you're getting used to it, put the tip of the needle right between two stitches. That way you know you're at least on the correct side. Then slide the tip to the left until it goes through the hole. Once it does, wrap around the way we normally do for a purl, slide through to the back, slide off. Again, we're going from right to left. Sorry, took that out of the camera. We're going from right to left through the back stitch. We're going to wrap the way we normally do for a purl, which is to go behind the front needle, around to the front, slide through, slide off. Let's do that one more time. Insert from right to left. And this one's a little tight, so don't be afraid to finagle it if you have to in order to get it to work. The big thing is, and I'm going to turn this so you can see it, our needle is through the back leg like this. When we look at it from our purl side, we can see, and I'll move that other stitch out of the way, we've managed to get it to do exactly what we want. So then we're going to wrap around the way we normally do to make a purl stitch behind into the front. Slide the stitch through to the back. Slide off. And that's all there is to making a purl through the back loop. Hope you found this episode of Yarn Crafts for Lefties helpful. This is Bill. Happy knitting.